Is everything okay, Buffalo?
As long as I can hear them mumbling, everything is okay. One of those dead things managed to get as far as here, but I killed it before it could interrupt them.
That's good news. Captain's holding the front entry, Hawk's on the west wing, I got the east. Got any idea where Peeler is?
I think I saw him over on the east side. You should find him if you head over there.
Thanks. I hope he's still in one piece. And, you might want to check inside the invoking room. We just came across some specters. Those things can go straight through walls, and they might get in there without asking you first.
Is that so?
back to the invoking room, and fast!
concentrate. We almost have it.
Well now, that must be the fifth time I heard him say that. This stupid ritual is taking too goddamn long. Oh, shit, here come the hobblers.
Are you going to be all right?
I'm fine. Worry about those dead walkers.
Are you hurt, Buffalo?
What I need is for now, just
a few. Got it, Sergeant. I'll keep the hobblers busy.
Why should you do that?
do that?
Captain, I think it's time we talked about a promotion.
We don't have time for this, Vulcan. We need to move out before the rest of them get here.
The passes are probably crawling with them already.
There's a passage to the other side of the mountain. It will lead us to the swamp.
The swamp? Oh, that sounds fun. Hey, did anybody see what I just did to that huge fucking monster? I mean, seriously, I fried that thing. I saved our asses, and you're all just, hey, what's for lunch?
I said shut it, Vulcan.
Thou hast fled.
What the?
Thou didst hold the power to face the necromancers, yet thou didst flee.
I had no choice.
No choice? Hast thou even thought of choosing? Thou art fled like a thief, and thou hast left me, a shadow of myself, trapped here in this prison.
I did not create this situation. I'm not even sure I understand what has happened.
The hour for questions is past. Thou must act. It is I who will suffer for thy cowardice. I who will pay for thine fault. I who will face extinction. And if I must die, if the flame is extinguished, our world will die as well.
I will not let the flame die. I am in a war against these necromancers, and at last I have the power to fight them.
What dost thou hope to accomplish in this ridiculous human shell? As it is now, it is useless to us. The flame is not a toy for mewing infants. It exists to reign. Its power must not be stolen from thee. We must reconquer the world hard as swiftly as we may.
Hey, Vulcan, enough of your daydreaming. Move your ass, huh?
Buffalo.